The funeral service for the repose of ex-King Alfonso of Spain was held at the Church of Santa Maria degli Angeli in Rome. Alfonso XIII, who died in the Italian capital at the early age of 54, had been an exile from his own country for some 10 years. His two sons, Don Juan and Don Jaime, were the chief mourners when final tributes were paid to his memory, and the King of Italy himself also attended the ceremonies. Santander, one of the principal Spanish ports in the Bay of Biscay, has recently